It's a job nobody looks forward to. Hard or thick steel and a large diameter hole that has to be drilled by hand. You could use a traditional drill bit, but putting a half-inch hole in a piece of truck frame can take up to 30 minutes, depending on the quality of the bit. We have a faster, easier way to make large diameter holes and to widen holes in thick and hardened metals in just seconds. Kimball Midwest's CRYO-GEN SP line of reamers. These reamers offer all the features a professional demands. 24 hours of multi-phase cryogenic treatment that hardens the metal for long tool life and extending the life of the cutting edge. Wide land construction increases support for the cutting surface for faster cutting. And the triple flattened shanks allow faster, easier chucking while eliminating slippage. When using the reamer, start with a pilot hole. In this case, we're using a half-inch reamer, so we'll start with the recommended 5/16 inch hole. To extend the life of the tool, you'll want to use a cutting lube on the reamer. We're using Rotocut stick lube. The lube will smoke as it heats up, letting us know it's working. Working with thick metal can be dangerous, so safety first. When cutting, make sure to hold the tool level and apply a very moderate pressure. Let the tool do the work. And there it is, a clean, precise half-inch hole in seconds. Cryo-hardened, designed for safety, and works fast to save you time and make you money. When widening an existing hole or cutting a new hole in thick or hard metal, there's no better tool than Kimball Midwest's CRYO-GEN SP Reamer.